So the problems affecting the steel majors is also now started affecting mid-sized firms. Inventory is high, debtors days are extended, and mid-level steel companies are now contemplating job cuts. Sir, the credit crunch and slowdown in the auto and real estate also has affected this industry, since it depends on the broader economy. So the research and development in the steel sector has to be done by utilizing tripartite synergy amongst industry, both private and public, national R&D laboratories and academic institutions. How has the Steel Research and Technology Mission of India been able to spearhead these efforts?